cells which continuously replicate, like RBCs and WBCs. Then we have cells which once formed cannot form again, do not divide. They are known as permanent cells. For example, neurons. So the cells, like permanent cells, they enter into this phase which is called G0 phase. You can see this? G0. So the cells which have no further replication or division, like neurons, like cardiac muscle cells, they enter into G0. Okay? And then some cells which are also do not divide regularly, but they divide or duplicate at the time of need. For example, liver cells. These cells also, these cells are called as
stable.
Yes, anyone? Stable cells. They are called as stable cells. So how many types of cells we have? Three. Stable, labile, and permanent. So permanent cells and stable cells, they enter into G0 phase. And labile cells, they come into G1 phase here. This is G1 phase. They enter into G1 phase here. G1 phase. Now when the cells, like liver cells, at the time of need, when they need more cells, now from G0, they will again enter into G1. And now they go into cell cycle. So remember, these phases of cell cycle, this is important. And you might have been told about some mechanisms that check the normal cell division.
Checkpoints.
The checkpoints. Yeah. So this is important, that what are the checkpoints? For example, for the mitosis, checkpoint for the mitosis is that the there should be a complete duplication of DNA. For example, checkpoint in the, within the mitosis, checkpoint for the metaphase is the formation of a spindle. So these are the checkpoints. Remember these checkpoints, okay? Now let's go to the first slide. Here you have a slide. Just tell me the number. What is the number?
2.3.
This is what?
Interface.
لا هي لو يرجع احمد يرجع وينزل تحت اخر شيء